The following tag team contest is an elimination tag team match. Introducing first, from Texas, Dave Kathy.
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give. Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match. The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable. Man, these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
And their opponents,
and here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Yeah, this tag team match is up for grabs right now.
All these tag team superstars are living in the shadow of the APA, but some of them carry themselves all right.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Going for an encore here. Oh, she wants this win bad. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Starting to take a beating. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Don't discount her, Michael. She is absolutely one of the most dangerous divas around today.
Well, at this point, she can't be too surprised by this. After all, she's in there with one of the best.
She can't do that. Somebody stop her. Clearly on a mission here. Sasha Banks is showing a lot of heart here, but can she turn this around in her favor? I think this match is starting to take it all out of her, guys.
After witnessing this, I don't think I like her chances very much anymore.
Yeah, but I'm not ready to write her off just yet. She's a game with plenty of fight left. Oh, no! Talk about getting lost out of the ring! Oh, she's back in now.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy. diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Well, that's it.
All right, all right. So she had a little miscue. She's okay. Nothing major.
Oh, look at the emotion. And there's the reversal.
Nicely timed shot by Tamina. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Out. The toll from this match is really starting to show. Oh, look at the emotion.
Two. Three.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Getting back into the ring now.
Tamina getting repped up pretty good here.
I'm not so sure she even knows where she is at this point.
Oh, turn out the lights. This one's just about over.
Yeah, at this point in this match, she can't let her opponent gain too much momentum. Otherwise, it's over.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
And this match is over for that superstar.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
Nice reversal there.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. And there is the reversal from Sasha Banks.
She's still going.
Her tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
That may be true, but I've seen her come back from worse in the past.
And at this point, she might want to think about adjusting her game plan on the fly.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
The intensity. Yeah, what a move.
Oh, that was awesome. And this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
This could be all she wrote.
Wow, that's got to be it.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
My gosh, what a display.
What a sensational maneuver. I love a woman that shows passion. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Sasha Banks able to get out of the way. She makes it look easy.
Sasha Banks is really going to town right now.
It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now.
Come on, Michael. You know she and I look great on a wedding cake together.
She's absorbing some offense here. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
At this point, though, you have to wonder how many times she's going to turn to her finisher.
All right, simply put, she has to stop using her finisher. It's just not working for her tonight.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Look at that. She nailed her. Well, that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
Yeah, that hit right on the money.
And once you get inside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
Outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
Look at this
hit! Incredible!
tonight. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Well, that's it. Just look at the suffering her opponent's going through. This is it. There's no recovery from that.
This is insane. Does it?
Here we go for the win. I think they got him.
Right there.
Here are your winners, Dave Kathy and Alexia.
Nice win. Got to be happy with that performance.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
Happy 4th of July, everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed those fireworks.